relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The battle begins! Its speed rose! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Noctowl starts to attack. Bam! A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Its attack missed. A frigid shot from Blizzard. It's down and out. Seedot is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Pinsir is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Its attack rose. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Aerial Ace hits. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Vibrava is sent out. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Burned by Heat Wave! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Rico is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Burned by Heat Wave. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. Soaked by surf. It's down already. Tauros is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. A rigid shot. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Slammed him. It's down and out. Charmeleon is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Misdreavus is sent out. Tauros starts to attack. It didn't do anything. A rigid shot. The red corner cannot move. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Charmeleon is sent out. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. Rock Slide tumbles down, taken down by an intense blow. Misdreavus is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Solid hit! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Tauros starts to attack. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Misdreavus desperately holds on. A frigid shot from Blizzard. It's down and out. The results are in. The blue corner has won the game.